Season 1, Episode 1. Willie James Bondurant. We're getting some iron ore right here. We're out pretty much just mining up every little resource we can and getting all this wood right now. Because I gotta get me a rifle and some ammo so I can go snuff some bandits. And we might run across some people out here, man. I don't know. It happens. And there's a salt rock right there. Ooh. Nice. I ain't seen too many bandits out here, but they're out here. I'll tell you that. Just waiting on one of them to come up. Boom, here we go. That's all right. Where's my horn? Oh shoot. Way back there, get down at least. Little cute works now. No, it won't. That don't make no sense. Too far from home. We'll show you guys the homestead. And I need to make some stuff, get some water, that kind of stuff, anyways. Little dilemma. We will let those pass. I shouldn't pass some iron ore, but I will. I can't do it. We gotta fill these rifles. I gotta get ready. I'm hearing the full game is getting dropped on the 19th. And it's the 15th right now. So that means I got 4 days to whip my frontier into shape. And I think I'm gonna be a gunsmith. I think a lot of people, especially people that play once it drops, gonna be looking for guns. I'm gonna have them, I'm gonna sell them, and I'm gonna make some pesos. But in order to do that, I gotta mine every bit of coal, iron, sulfur, and salt I freaking see. Ridiculous. It takes coal, sulfur, and salt to be able to grind them into dust and be able to make gunpowder. Which gunpowder is what you're gonna need to make your rifle ammunition. If you want to use a musket or the dragoon for a pistol, which is what I recommend in the beginning, then you can mine just iron ore. It only takes, I think, 5 iron ore to make 10 bullets. So, if you're first starting out, that's a good one, because you can go out, spend about 10 minutes, maybe 20 minutes, getting 100 to 200 iron ore. And then you can just make a bunch of bullets to where you got 200-300 bullets on you at a time. I can actually show you guys right now, because I'm strapped up right there. So, yeah, I'm running out. I'm getting down there. It's 152, but that's the dragoon right there. 15 damage, not much. I got, here's some rifle ammo, but I got this rifle I just made, which is 45 damage. And I'm gonna be going with that here soon. That should be nice. I got some pistol ammo for these pistols right here. I think it's, here's the lever action one. There's a sniper on here. Well, not a sniper, but a sniper for this game. It's the only one with a scope. That does 60 damage, but it's a single shot. So, I'll rather go with the 45. That's not a single shot. I think that one, if I'm not mistaken, is 17 shots. Maybe not. But with all that damage, you don't really need that shot. That many shots, you just gotta not miss. So, Clint Eastwood. Ooh, yeah, a lot of iron ore right there. I like it. I gotta get some wood too. Out here in the north, they really don't got many big trees. If you go towards the middle of the map, they do have some big trees over there. And you can get about 80 wood from a tree, but they gotta be real thick. I'm surprised I haven't ran into nothing out here yet, though. A lot of animals, a lot of bandits. Might be able to come across a bandit and take him right out. I think that's a grizzly bear right over there. Yeah. Let's go see what he's up to. Go bust a cap in his ass. False alarm. Where is, there we go. What's that? Nah, we don't gotta kill a horse. But I definitely will kill a goat. Two shot it. Nice. I'm glad I upgraded my accuracy. It was taking like four shots to kill them goats. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep getting that accuracy up, cause these bandits are getting tough. There's one right there. Let me give him some. Whoa, whoa. Ooh, you dirty scoundrel. Ooh, what the hell was that? I think homeboy threw some dynamite. Ooh, come on, reloading, we're reloading. Ooh, what? That should've been a headshot. But I got a horse, so he can't compete with me. I can move too quick. Ooh, okay. Right in the dick. Oh, right in the face. Dang, I can't believe he ain't gone down yet. That's crazy. Bobbing and weaving. There we go. Now, I like getting the bank bandits. What is... Now, that is something I'm going to address because my coin keeps disappearing. Seven, yeah. That's the seven money. But I don't know where. My money keeps going. I think you need money for the towns, but the towns aren't in the game yet. I'm assuming on the 19th when this game goes live and drops, there are going to be a lot of changes. I think there's going to be a lot of stuff added, like silver, gold, the towns, the ability to be able to go to NPC markets and buy and trade stuff. And that will definitely, right now, I've pretty much made everything I need, so I'm kind of just going around gathering for things because I've pretty much done it all. So, is that some gold right there? Probably not, but I'm hoping they do this drop. And nope, and I'm hoping we can get some hoping we can get some gold rolling in. At least something. Something a little bit different. Because I done did everything there is to do right now so far, I feel like. I done built everything I wanted. There's some more things I could build, but like lanterns and things like that, but I really don't need no lanterns. And it really don't get that dark out, honestly. And I could easily just build a torch. I could build a lantern if I want to, but I just ain't found a need for one yet. It is nice, though. You can equip the lantern or a torch, whatever, and you can put it in your left hand, so you can have that out while you got a weapon out or whatever, that kind of deal. So that is pretty nice. I tried to see. Man, I thought we were going to be able to come across somebody's homestead out here, but I guess not. Maybe. What is that? Now that's got to be something. What the fuck? Huh. I guess not. Pull out that pistol. Alright, let's just race it home. Show you guys a nice cabin. As far as I know, the only way to level up this horse is by doing just what I'm doing. You gotta just run and run and run and run. And I've been playing this game a pretty good amount, so the leveling is definitely taking a while. So you're definitely gonna be able to play for a long time. Because I'm not even level 10 and it's probably gonna take a long time to get to level 20. Couple weeks. Uh oh. There it is. Home sweet home. I'm starting to think the guys that joined my guild left. I think old Robert decided to take right off. I do think so. Let's see what we got here. I think I got. No, I gotta go over here. Wait, I gotta tell him. Now let's see, because I want to get me. See, and that's the thing too, is the garden. I can't even plant nothing right now. Let me grab this right here, see if I can. I might be able to, but I ain't come across no seeds. So I don't know how to get seeds right now. And this pipe wrench, I'm gonna see what that's used for, what all that can build. I ain't built with the pipe wrench yet. Whoa. Alright. Let's see. Garden bed, yeah. Chicken coop. I need a chicken coop. See, and that don't make no sense. And fertilizer. I ain't got no poop. That. Yeah. There's got to be some more to this game that's going to be dropping. And I don't know what just happened there. Well, I'm definitely going to go upstairs and see if I can deposit some of this stuff. Or even think about somebody coming and stealing that iron. It takes a while to get the brick tool. I don't really need the brick tool. Dang, I'm putting the fishing pole in there. See if it lets us take them out now. Keep this door shut just in case. I don't know. I think if it's open, people can probably walk in, but if it's closed, they can't. Alright. Hey, there we go. Whoa. See, I don't understand why it just done made so many of them pipe wrenches. Put up a nice little bounty board. Just in case. Some people come by. Got some bounties. Open. Oh, I think you gotta put a piece of paper in there. I'm gonna take a picture, because there's a camera. Yeah, I can take pictures of people, I think. Okay, so. Let's see what we can build with this wrench. Pump well, a water tower, and a windmill. I already make those without it, so I guess to me that don't do me much good. I already got a good saddle. I really want to make the 6-person wagon. I think that'd be nice to have. I need 40 canvas, 40 leather, and 100 planks. Yikes. How many planks can we make? 38. Man, it takes a lot of wood to get them planks going. Alright, let's see. Now, how many did I see? My beds are gone too. Something's going on. Alright. I gotta go to my pottery wheel. There we go. How many of these? Oh, dang. I already got them. Sand. Three gloves. Go upstairs, put these beds in the house. Look at that. Look at that. That is good built, solid home. Oh, okay. Alright, now let's get in there. Place down a couple of these. Nice cot. About keeping them respawns up. Nice not to have to run all the way back, I'll tell you that. But it doesn't take too long either, so it's not too bad. But now it looks like a couple people live here, and it's a cool place to be. We got here. Keep a couple canteens on me just in case. You know I keep that thing on me. Just in case I get thirsty. Boom, there we go. There we go. We got some nice cowboy boots in here, some shirts, some hats. Let's see. Now let's see if I can wear that hat once again. Oh yeah, we got a cowboy hat on. Yeehawing it pretty hard. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh yeah, that's a nice cowboy hat right there. Now I don't know if this is like Ark. So when I log out, I've been trying to. I'm on a role playing server, so people ain't killing me, but I've been trying to. I've been trying to stay in the house or get to a safe area. Oh, nice. So I just got some honey and beeswax. Or I thought I did. Open storage. I did. Where's that? Right here. Beeswax. Waxy material used in crafting. And some delicious honey. Now, why can't I make some honey jack whiskey? You probably can. It's probably just on the fritz. Camera right here to take a photograph. Now, how do you set up a photograph to get somebody that's abandoned? That I do wonder. We'll go fill up these canteens and yeah. And that'll do it for the first episode. We'll be back tomorrow. Something ain't feeling right. I think there's something going on. Because I didn't like how a couple of them items disappeared. So I think I'm going to end it on that note. Okay, so you gotta E-rest to set the spawn location. Nice. Alright, well, that's it for the Outlaw, Willie James Bondurant, signing out for the first episode.